should be working just fine. Get cozied on up, turn my controller on, and get this video, this stream going. My goodness, something's dying inside. I don't know what it is. That doesn't really help that much, does it? 110, 120.
Yo, Duck, I think you're first.
Something tells me that you're first. Not quite sure what, but there's something that clues me into it. First one to cook? Yeah, this is a late stream. Well, I was at work, so I got home and wanted to take a shower before. It's gonna be a shorter stream anyway. But I really want to play Castlevania, or Return to Castlevania DLC for Dead Cells. So before I buy it though, because I haven't bought it yet, I want to actually practice Dead Cells again. Have I seen the Discord? Maybe, maybe not. Depends what in the Discord. Oh wow, downloads. That's what I'm doing. I'm playing Dead Cells. I'm gonna be playing Dead Cells. I need to change my category. So yeah, the VOD is probably gonna be titled something like returning to Castlevania, but I haven't played something. I gotta figure out a pun to do on Dracula or Castlevania. Definitely gonna include it in the title though. So Dead Cells or Discord is currently installing updates, 1 of 15, so I'm going to have to check that later. Until then, let me check the settings. Also, depending on how well the game video... No, wait a minute. Whoa. Shit. Does it not have a quality for... I used to not check. But there is streaming integration for this for Twitch chat. But I don't know if you guys particularly care. I know some people do, but... I want to just play it straight tonight. No chit chat. Let me just check my phone. Oh, the video? I have not watched that yet. I'll pull it up in a little bit. New loot, yeah, exactly. 14 more weapons? Alternate soundtrack, 60 original Castlevania 2s, and 12 classic tracks in the Dead Cell style, 2 biomes, 3 boss fight. 3 boss fights? 20 outfits in the hidden Richter mode, where you'll play with his Symphony of Night moves. Did Jimmy die? No, I haven't died. I need to buy get the Castlevania thing as soon as possible. Why? Boss Rush, you hear the clamor of combat and call to glory. You should go look behind the underground door, not too far ahead. Boss Rush. Oh! Is this... Did I change to this skin? I don't remember this skin. Oh, that's the Boss Rush door, isn't it? You know, I have not played many aspects, but I want to get boss cells, so I'm not going to do that yet. Wait. Where's the skin equipper now? How do I equip my skins? Oh, okay, never mind, it's through here. Is this the... Oh! Oh, they just changed everything. So here's the daily trial. Here's the boss rush. This is the training ground. And then this is the tailor. Okay, so they just streamlined it a little bit. Oh, that... Okay, Bobby. That's his name. Bobby. What was the one I liked? Oh, the vessel outfit was fun. Little bones. Oh, that's a skull is another game I need to play. Classic temporal. I really like this one. I did not realize until months of playing with it, though, that it makes you female. Concierge outfit, Piccolo. What's the one I really like? I mean, there's... Oh, my... Man, there's so many new outfits that have been unlocked. So the classic outfit, there's the neon galaxy. Have you changed? No, I'm still in the middle of changing. Everyone. Oh. Can you make it? I mean, it's a meme, like, explain this atheist reset, but explain this Jimmy at any clip of an animal acting slightly human. I guess we could make it a meme, I don't know. There's a whole can of worms in there. Oh, unchanged Jim. Yeah, I've, hopefully not changed too much. I mean, I did make my channel name that, so it's a little awkward. What's up, dude? Why are you treating it three boss fights like it's something crazy? Anoint tech, reverse burglar outfit. Yeah, that's exactly what Santa is. I think I want the... I'm gonna go with the Dead Cell skin. It's honestly one of my favorites. You know, I always forget that my name is unchanged for whatever reason. You know, it should make sense, but I always forget. Oh my. Can I have that sword? Here you can fight your most formidable past enemies one after the other. Should you triumph, you'll receive wonderful rewards, and the people or what remains of them will sing your praise for years to come. And you find it too easy, your opponents have prepared new fighting techniques. The problem is you can't change it. Yeah, that is the problem that I've run across. Go ahead, test your metal. Oh, that sounds fun. But do I just... The vessel outfit on Tuesday? This Tuesday? Good, I see you've chosen to enter the fray. Pretty few items ahead taken from my arsenal for you. Go ahead and gear up. One of these little creatures is also there to help you. Whenever you're ready, just go through the door at the end of the corridor. If you get cold feet, you can always come talk to me to abandon the challenge. Okay. Oh, well, I'm obviously going to go brutality. Duh. I don't have any weapons, though. Oh, okay. Let's see. What do I want? I think I'm going to go... Yeah, I'm going to go this. So I go this bow, and then yes. I don't use shields. Oh. Is this better than my impaler that I have right now? Ramadan? I don't know. Maybe. Hey Siri, when did Ramadan start? March 23rd. You're a few days, you're a day late. Let's see what mutations. Wait, can I? Oh, I can have three mutations right off the bat? Oh, let's see. I think combo frenzy and do I have access to the other mutations? I do, but I don't have anything in my backpack though. Let's go combo frenzy and then I almost always go with vengeance. And then go next level. So I'm assuming each level or each gateway that I entered into is... Oh, I hate this guy. He's so annoying. You should know this. I'm Christian. I... Just because... Man, I'm really bad. Wow. I always forget that. So that's that one. What's this one like? Oh, do I not have access to these yet? I'm assuming... Oh, okay. So those are harder levels then. If the first boss fight is that guy, I'm going to change up my brutality. I almost always go brutality. I'm going to go with this one then. Yes! I love this guy. Yes, your dog would probably do better. Amazing how a duck has a pet dog, though. You ever think about that? Come on. Vengeance. Wait, I have... Barb tips. Crow's feet, hunter's instinct. I think we're gonna go with that one, and then... I guess... Oh, that's right. Combo doesn't really work that well in boss rush because I'm not killing that many opponents. Are there any bosses? Oh, wait. It's randomized because this is concierge. Okay. That's fine. So it's randomized. You don't know any idea who... Whoops. Oh my goodness. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, I still got it. I don't have it. Your pet dog. An office leash? That's new. Yeah, I have to admit, I have not been playing. I have not played this game in a while. I don't think I should do boss rush just yet. Let's see, what do we got? Oh, these are terrible. It's a valid excuse. I have not played this game for months now. I don't like any of these. I guess I'll go with this one and take that. Take that. Get rid of that. Take that. Take that. Yeah. Wait, no, I don't need to enter that, do I? Ah, now I need to remember how to get to each and every biome now. Ugh. This is great. All right. Okay. Got a parry in. I forgot the chicken does not jump high enough. Oh, wait. Oh, I love this. I love this thing so much. Honestly, favorite. Favorite weapon. Almost your favorite. Crap. Oh, shoot. I know this is very embarrassing. An emerald key? That's new. I don't know what that is. Poison heals you. I'll just sell it. I hate these things. Oh, that's a few enemies. I don't remember this thing being so slow. I don't remember that kunai taking so long to do damage. Is that new? It probably was changed in a balance or something. No. Thank you. All right, let me hear it. Let me hear it, chat. Come on. Come on, Bustos. I know you're just itching. And also, duck. As if you didn't go to bed, I guess. Let's see what we got. Oh. All of these are still terrible. I guess this one? The stiletto isn't that bad. What happened? Oh, I died. Don't worry about it. I mean, I didn't die. I beat the game, obviously. Oh, frick, that's right. This thing... 150 gold? Oh. Stop it. Oh, there's a secret. Ah, shoot. There's a secret back there, so yeah. I saw it. Bro, come on. 1v1 me in Sekiro. I'll lose. I think I'm going to take... Yes. Magic bow. I don't remember that thing. This is new. What a cozy spot. I could sit just for a moment. Oh, is this a part of the everyone's all here now? Slipped a little. Wait, that wasn't there before. King's Scepter. You charge forward upon hitting a target. You bounce into the air, spinning. Bouncing on an enemy deals critical damage and lets you charge again. Victims freeze nearby enemies. Oh, okay. Keep that in my backpack. Shovel. Is this a new weapon? Oh crap, now I gotta decide what I wanna keep. Oh, it's kind of like the katana. Whoa, what? Oh wait, the magic bow fires homing shots? Hmm. Okay, I gotta do better about not taking damage. Oh. Oh, I missed the feeling of feeling like a absolute monster. Wow, I'm really getting treated tonight. No, I didn't time that right. You're fighting Iran right now? No. What are we doing now? Fighting someone? Is this news that broke while I was at work? Some Iranians attacked us. Oh, wait. Crap. Didn't want to do either of those. Well, they're just poking the bear. I mean, they don't think anything will happen. No offense, but our leadership is not necessarily the most stalwart. Actually, I don't know who that is offending. I feel like pretty much everyone agrees. Wait, what exploded? Or did I get hit with something? I love the poison dart. Wasn't there something up here? Just a second ago? Weird. Again, I feel like we get that every year now. How you take offense that our government is not exactly the goodest or bestest at its job right now? That's crazy. Shoot, turned the wrong way. Interesting, he was off screen, so I didn't get him, I guess. Okay, that's toxic sewers. I don't know where I want to go tonight, actually. No, wait. There's more stuff to go over this way. This is new. Oh, this is from the new Everyone Is Here pack, isn't it? That's why. Pick up the receiver. Deep voice coming out of that strange contraption. Wrong number. You call shotgun? Oh. What's this? What? Baseball bat? Wait. Oh, wait. What game is this from? I call katana because I'm a weeb, right? I have to call a katana now. No, actually, I think I would take a. Oh, what is? Why can I never remember? Falca. I'll take a falca. Falcata. That's what his name is. Falcata. Hey, that's not the worst thing I've ever been called. Aren't you a little cheating, though, at that point? Nuclear bomb beats everything. See? Guys, I got a katana. Oh, true. Dax is definitely superior in any regard. I'll take her against... Oh, wow. This is unusual. Oh. Crap. Not doing good at all. How many do I need to get? I think it's 30 I need to kill without getting hit once. I think it's 30. Come on, you're just copping out with heat death. That's true. Jesus would automatically trump heat death. But that's only if you believe in him. Okay, I still got the timing down. Phew. That would have been awkward. I mean, if you have God or Jesus, you're basically set. Again, he covers all sins and... Oh, frick. They can... Oh. I don't think I want those, though. No, I already went there. I think I need to heal. Oh. Man, I'm really getting everything. I mean, with how this whole thing works, you do. A really comfortable looking armchair makes you want to kick back, relax, and confide to whoever's around. Or if you have anything to recount, that is. Huh. A sober and elegant low table. There's a note covered in words, kill, kill, kill. Not too diversifying, but it gives you something to think about. I'm convinced. Oh! Throwable objects? Wait, so what does it do? You kill an enemy? Huh. I must have missed the challenge floors. Is there anything? No, there's more stuff. That's true. You make a good point, Duck. What the heck is this? Ruby key? To remember this key, you need a little paid help. King's scepter. I don't know, should I take it? I want to take this, though, too. His tune is different. It's changed. That's interesting. Dude, Alistair will probably yell at me for buying something on the first floor. He's really good at this game. Whoa. I got a lot of stuff there. I don't think I want snake fangs. Spite sword, though, I will take. This is the thing for my ideal. Okay. I think, oh, crap. I do have enough. Nah, screw it. I just need to kill 10. I can do that. But where do the emerald keys go to now? I think I'm gonna go to Promenade of the Condemned. Yeah, Promenade. Right? I now I gotta find out what the Wait, no, isn't there another way? There's another way. There are other things in here. Let's see. I think I mostly just have suits I can unlock now, yeah. No weapons. What the? Wait, why can I? Is that the only way I can get through the door now? Upgrade to S quality? Ooh. I think we're gonna do that, and then let's see, what's the acrobatic pack? I think I'm gonna go. Wait, no, I have everything I need for spite, so for the I need vengeance, and then I'm going to grab acrobatic pack next. Yeah. Ah, tasty. All right, now I gotta remember this place has a lot of spikes. Wow. Oh my goodness. Every time, man. Yes. No doubt. Bro, I love the electric whip. What is it? 100% damage inflicted on enemies, 100% damage taken. Okay. That just means I can't get hit. It up. Oh, the meat hook. Or the grappling hook, not the meat hook. No! Shoot! Crap. What? What is this timing? All over the place tonight. Oh my. My words don't work. What do I need? What do I need? What do I want? Electric whip, spite sword. I think I'm gonna go electric whip. Yeah, that's very similar to my loadout from last game, except this one doesn't have the x2 damage modifier. No, wait, what am I doing? I like hitting things on the floor too much. What? Why do I keep missing my parries? Oh, nice health. I also need to remember to use all of my weapons. Oh boy, is this taking me back? And not in the good memories. There's a new biome. Oh, that's right. I still have never... Wait, is that a new biome? Wait. Is this from Castlevania update? Or are these biomes... I don't know, maybe. Hello? Where's Discord? Don't tell me it's on this monitor. What the? Where's the Discord? Oh, there it is. Thank you. Was that a squeaky sound? And for your information, I do not think about killing furries. Stupid. I hate technology sometimes. Is this what you're talking about making a meme? That video or something else? Oh. Wait, which channel is that one in? Since I died, let me find that one. Discord, hello? Where are you opening up? You're not on any of my monitors. Oh, there it is. Was that in the haha funnies? Nope. Wait, where was it? Oh, video stream ideas? No, what? Wait, was it in the Christianity? Who killed most people in the Bible? God, Satan. Yeah. No, there's nothing wrong with being a furry. Yep. You haven't had any means yet. Wait, which chat was that in then? Which thread? Wasn't this one? Wasn't that one? The haha funny? No. Where the heck did you send that? Cause I swear I saw that pop up somewhere. Did you delete the message? I do find that one very funny, though. Jimmy, when he beats Chess versus Hydrogen Bond. We're looking for the video. Was it a video you sent to the Discord of that guy about the animals are not like humans and they don't have human emotions. Did you send that to the Discord? Or am I looking for it even though it's not there? Oh, you're talking about the video. Very soon, yeah. Yeah. Okay. It wasn't a video exactly. It was... Or it wasn't a video you sent, but... Gotcha. I think it's already becoming a reoccurring thing where my chat will disagree with me about furries, and I'll continue to disagree about furryism, and some of my chat will disagree, some won't. What? Why is my parrying timing so down? Oh my. That's terrible. That's what you meant earlier. Yo, what's up? Is that the... That's a magic bow. Wait, I should probably say moo, shouldn't I? Moo. Oh, I completely forgot. Shampoo asked me the other day on the Discord to make a channel reward for existing. What the? It's not showing up on... Okay. Huh. Yay, you exist! Congratulations! I'm assuming that's double damage. Where'd that zombie go? Hello, hello there. I too exist. But I don't need the validation of a single channel point to prove that. The fact that I'm here and you're watching me proves that I exist. What do I do with these emerald keys? I don't know. Yo! Chat is going wild! They exist! Can we get some L's in the chat? Or F's in the chat? Whichever one you prefer. That is definitely an L moment. L behavior, if you will. You gotta stop existing. Pfft, that sucks. Sucks for you, fam. Can't believe you do such a stupid thing. But yeah, see you. See you, be still. Catch you next time. Do I want the curse sword? L's indeed. This is new. Laser glaive? It's talking to me? Stay alive? Yeah, don't sweat it. Explains it. Looks like it's discharged, like a discharged weapon. Fortunately, this big dude's out of commission. Not so powerful now, huh? I still don't. I need to look up what the Emerald Key does. I'm assuming it's for a new biome. Unless those new biomes are from the Castlevania ones, in which case I can't get to until I get the Castlevania update. Oh, I like that sound. Did I? No, I didn't discover everything yet, did I? Oh. No, I did not. And there's some food there, too. Perfect. Let's go promenade. I'm not sure how to. I'm assuming Richter. When I get to the end of the prison quarters, Richter offers me the way into the next biome. That's gotta be what it is. I still haven't found anything. Let's not upgrade anything yet. Let's just go combo. Oh, frick. Oh, they're shielded, that's why. Oh, I didn't go to the shop. Ruby key. I'm assuming I need the ruby key to get some, along with the emerald key. I'll keep that in mind. Alright, chat. Or anyone that's still there. This was a very short stream, but I need to get to bed. I wanted to stream a little bit. I need to get to bed so I wake up in the morning and get in a normal sleep pattern. So until then, have a good night. Godspeed. God bless. Peace.